Hey guys, so I'm up. Time is like 4:02, and so I'm just checking my I'm watching Celebs Go Dating and everything. But pause it. Thank you. And yeah, 20% battery. But yeah, what am I doing? Still haven't found the piece of the jigsaw puzzle. I got one more piece, then it completed the jigsaw. But I can't find it anywhere. Hopefully I'll find it in this vlog. Hopefully, I don't know. But yeah, I haven't gone to sleep yet. If you check my recent vlog, yesterday's, I haven't gone to sleep yet. Yeah, back to my old ways again. I might go to bed soon now. I'm not sure yet. That I'm saying, I'm not sure. I am getting tired though, but I'll probably go to bed at 8 o'clock in the morning. Knowing me. So yeah, anyway, I've got to continue, so let's go dating. Guys, I found the last jigsaw puzzle. It was behind here, which I don't get because I saw it and didn't see it there. So here, I completed it, finally, eh? So after completing the Harry Potter puzzle, finally, I'm playing Scene at Harry Potter, just going through stuff. But I think I need to reset the game again because I've already done those. Yeah, but yeah, finally complete the puzzle. I don't have, understand how long, man. There are some clips I haven't saw before on this game, finally. I say that and then the next one probably saw them, but yeah, I think I just need to put it on shuffle, that way, you know, preset the game. I said that and then a clip played I already played before, so I'll try it again. So I've got to put yesterday's vlog on my laptop basically for editing and all that. Basically, edit day mode, basically. Not got to edit now, just got to put it on my laptop and you get a spare battery, so that's what I'm going to do. Also, I forgot to mention, yes, I got ice cream, cornetto, got to eat that. So guys, time is like 9:21 and I got to go have a nap. I'm really tired, I had a nap downstairs, but I'm freezing now. I know I should turn the heating on, but I'm just tired. So I was nap. Okay, back to my nap. So time is 13:17. Yeah. Now I'm here. Just woke up. So even though earlier I woke up, still like when I wake up. That's my own fault. So guys, I woke up, yes, finally, I know, right? I'm not sure I vlog. I swear I vlogged me waking up, I don't know. But Mamparito is on here. Hello, we're talking about classic. Hold on, I'm just type my password. Oh God, let me just type my password. There we go. I think I didn't show it on camera, I don't know. But yeah, we're just talking about classic TV shows and now kids these days like got crap TV shows basically, and yeah, we'll just talk about that. And we'll Google whatever bath time, I don't know what it said, I don't know what it was, the TV show thing, because I heard of it, but I don't think I have, you know what I mean? It's one of those, no. It's not, I don't know. Let me Google it because I can't think. But yeah, I'm just doing that really. This, what's she on about, guys? Rubber dubs or something. Guys, I almost got tickets for Ed Sheeran, but I was too slow. I wish, because I was on the website tweets and that. I'm like, oh, just go on there, see what's happening. I missed it. So close. Finally standing as well. But they're gone now. It not local, but it's like an hour trip away, I don't know, but so annoying. So close. So annoying, cause I was so close, guys, but it says sorry, this ticket buying or the buyer thing. Damn. I was actually, Right, I've got to keep on that website 24/7, don't I? Even though it's one of the college days, though, that's the problem. But I was so close. So I finished college half day as well, didn't I? Oh, so close. Well, that's the closest it being. Normally, all seating, and that was standing, that what I want. So that one ticket as well. Damn. Hopefully next time, if there is a next time, there got to be, because closer to date, they sell more. So yeah, I panicked. I literally like, literally like that when I saw it. I'm like, please, please don't be someone buying it, but it was. If I was like a couple minutes ahead, on, because I was on that was right. If I was like that, then I would have got it. Damn it. But yeah, I need to edit day vlog now, so that what I'm gonna do, and then lots and lots of clips. But I have noticed, if you're on that website 24/7, nothing goes up. But if you don't concentrate about it, lots of stuff goes up. I noticed that. But yeah. But I'm really aware now. That was, it's just the closest it been so far lately. It the closest it actually been that long. Is closest, but yeah, maybe next time. Finished editing the vlog, and I'm like on that website, really like know that, because that the first ticket for standing been on there, the first ticket ever for standing being on that website, and that's saying a lot. And because they don't sell good seats there, because no one wants them, but so far that's good. But yeah, I know Ed Sheeran posted 3 hours ago, well, taught on phone and man Pete, Castle on the Hill and Shape of You featured Stormzy. He posted that on his thingy because he performed it at the Brits, and yeah, new thing coming out this Friday. I know, and yeah, so, and also before, me and Man Poop were looking at 2000s and 90s TV shows and how good they are now and how crap they are now. But yeah, that's what I'm doing. I love this. Not many people watch this and it's so good. This was really good. I love that. The little doggy as well. This was so good as well. I love this. Classic. This was good. Cartoon Network theme tunes. Some of these are amazing. These were a bit scary, a little bit though. Amazing once again. This was. This man. Oh my god. So amazing. Wow. Again, this was amazing. Lately, TV's so bad, but these are classic, amazing. I'm going to do a speech of. Back in my day, not mean. It's so true. So vlogs is still saving. I will get change into something, into clothes. I've been wearing this shirt for 2 days, nearly 3 days today, so I need to get change. I've just been lazy, that why. But yeah. So that got a hiccups then. So that what I'm going to do, get change. And in seconds, you are more change, but to me, took me a while. Not a while, but yeah, I like that in seconds. It's like took me some, yeah, took me like easy in vlog, but in real life it took me like a little bit longer. Just like that. Anyway, don't know what I gotta do. Tidy up my room. Some jumpers I really can't put in my drawer because, well, they can't go in my drawer. Know what I mean? Hold on. No, because it's sitting and the seats are crap. They're one ticket, but it's crap. It's a crap seat. But yeah, but I really can't believe it's so close standing, that why. I'm so annoyed, but yeah. I thought of my room, can't fit some stuff in there because it's just too full and everything. You don't need light. Oh yes, we do. Sorry, but to me, you don't need light, but if I'm vlogging, yes I do. But yeah. Anyway, just finished doing that. And vlog is still saving. It's not that long, is it? How long is the vlog then? It's still saving. 25 minutes long. Not that long. Oh, Reese Hound's on today, and Joe, Casper, and Marcus is on next week. So I'm really excited for that. It's on next week, not this week, next week. But really excited for that, because so far, people say it's hilarious, and I think it will be. Because I just saw Release of Hounds, what the version is. So I'm like, yeah, this shall be fun. Joe will be funny, everything. I'm just so excited. But yeah, you know, if I didn't fall asleep, the vlog would be saved still, and I'd be doing everything else. If I didn't fall asleep, but I was really tired. I didn't have to sleep all night because I was wide awake. But yeah, I'm so glad the jigs are done though. Did I tell you? I think I have, but I've got to show you anyway. It's probably a thumbnail, but yeah. Don't know what I'm going to do with it though, because I don't want to destroy it now, because it took me so long, a month, so, or almost a month. So, you know what I mean? But if I didn't have college, it'd probably be complete before then. But yeah, it's just unbelievable, really. Really unbelievable. And I don't want to destroy it, so I don't know what to do. But yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do now. Do you know? We'll find out. I am going to watch some Netflix while playing the Fantastic Beasts game. Hashtag not sponsored. But yeah, catch up on the series. Well, not catching up, doing the series, The Unfortunate Fence, but Neil Patrick Harris is on it. But yeah, is that what I'm going to do? I'm 5, aren't I? I think I am. Yeah. Yeah, I am. So yeah, go watch this. Cornetto. Go watch a mute. Ow. So I just banged my foot on the coffee table. But yeah. What was I? Oh yeah. I'll go watch some YouTube videos now. I watch Fortune Fence, you know, the series. You know, Patrick Harris. But I've got to take a break, because I've only got three more episodes, and then so far in the series, and I don't want to watch them all, and then I forget, and then the next episode is on to ages, you know what I mean? So yeah, and pointless blog posting 40 minute vlog. It's like me, isn't it, posting that? But yeah, so go watch that. So let's watch pointless blog 40 minute vlog at Ryan. Gotten some bread in the toaster. Have some toast, had it empty all day, except for ice cream. I've got to do a train station a bit. I've got the images, got songs, got everything. But I just noticed this could be my last train station until the break. And then train album is out in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days. 7 days. God, it's weak. And his album come out, unbelievable. So excited, and I can't wait. But yeah, time is 19:20. Gotta do the Asian station bit, catch up on YouTube videos. Don't know what to do. I just throw my iPod and it landed there. That's sick, that is. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I don't know what I'm doing with my iPod. I don't know what to do. Probably watch some TV or something. Let's just take some quizzes, because that's what I do in my free time. Finally got Joe as a live show, and doing this for a long time, only because he does it so wrong time, I can't miss it. So yeah, only miss a minute. So back to Tesco, this is like a local thing. Go watch Release at Hounds or Plus. But I got these, I haven't had them for a long time, because they weren't, I think I had it too often, or it didn't taste good anymore, but yeah, oh gosh, scared life at me. But
is that all you have?
No, I'm getting other stuff. I need to look around. But yeah, just try and find what I've got to have with it. It's the only thing, the only thing we'll have with it is chips. But what? Jesus.
Probably
some pad thai. No, I forgot what I was saying now. But the only thing can go with it is chips. And I don't want chips all the time. You know, I don't want chips all the time, but yeah. I haven't had them for a long time because I didn't like them anymore, but apparently I have them again. But yeah, back again. Tesco's, you know. Every day is a Tesco day. Don't ask. I'm trying to look around at the same time, guys. I think, oh my god.
I'm going to get some pad thai.
Every second, mate. Every second. Another thing. What? Marco! Polo not here. The only thing go with it is chips. Yes, and all. Oh, should I have crisscross chips or fresh to-go chips? Fries to go. Oh, so many options of fries. Oh, chips again. Or crisscross or what? Oh, this is so hard. I gotta go fries to go because I love those. People hated these. I love these. I'm done, daddy stush. And it goes like that. Right, let's find dad now, shall we? But, yeah. Oh my god. Guys. Oh, there's dad. The guy working in front of me, right? He looked like, I thought he was Jacksepticeye, but he had green hair. His face looked like Jacksepticeye. I'm walking to him now. It's not Jacksepticeye. Top of the morning to you, laddies.
I found it.
Found what?
What I wanted.
Papa.
Yeah, I don't know which one to have though.
They look the same to me.
They are.
They do. But yeah. He looked like Jacksepticeye. But he isn't. But he does. But he isn't. Guys, he really does look like Jacksepticeye though. But he had blonde hair. He had the same style.
You as got all your bits?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Sure?
Ban Buddy Doosh, yeah. But yeah, he looked like Jacksepticeye, but he had blonde hair, same hairstyle, but he had blonde hair instead. And he had obviously green hair, Jacksepticeye, but yeah, he really did look like Jacksepticeye. Who the hell are you on about? Who's Simon? Who are these weird names on this? Like, no, mate. You're saying these weird names. Was I adopted or something?
You in the garden,
these are my foster parents.
To play toy games.
Are these my foster parents? You're not telling me that or something.
Simon.
Don't know who Simon is. Repeat. Simon. Repeating the name doesn't help, by the way.
Perfectly.
Repeating the name. Repeating name, I don't know.
Perfect.
The popular name doesn't help.
Perfectly imperfect apples.
Mate, stop trying to get the views. About apples, apple talk, for any apple lovers out there, enjoy.
What does it mean by cocked apples?
Well, if it's not C-O-X, it's C-O-C.
Hand-picked cocks.
It's not cock, it's C-O-C-K.
It's
that what they mean,
hand-picked.
Yeah.
Hand-picked.
Oh, they can be hand-picked all right. They can be hand-picked or depends how you want to hand-pick those apples, you know?
I want to get my mouth into one of these.
Oh, I want to get that mouth in that apple. Oh, just like put your face into that apple. Oh, one of the weirdest conversation ever. Right. Anyway, got our stuff and that. But yeah, again, he still looked like Jacksepticeye, the person works here, but he doesn't. Let's go. Guys, I did vlog it because my hands were full. But yesterday, I couldn't bother to get changed, so in my jammers, I went to Tesco's. Someone in with the jammers in Tesco's. Oh, it's so sweet. They don't watch my vlogs. Do I autograph, darling? No, she already gone. But yeah, that guy, I wish I caught him on camera. To me, he really liked it. He really does. I wish I span it for a little bit to show you guys, but he really did. Maybe it's him, but he dyed his hair. Maybe it's a prank, I don't know. They're fake pranks, eh? No, but he really did look like Jacksepticeye, you know. It's crazy. Home now, guys, and I got my dinner later in a bit. I gotta catch and release the hounds on plus. What time is it on plus? I think it's on 21. No, 22 on plus. But yeah, the guy. I wish I panned so you could see, but he really did look like him. So crazy. Me, I'm just checking what time. But I'm checking what time. Oh, 22. But yeah, I wish I panned him a little bit so you could see. Does a little bit, so annoying, but it's so crazy. Got my dinner now, guys. So I've got chicken wrap with chips and everything in here. Whoa, magic, cool. Go watch some YouTube videos, and there is another one in there, but I'm not sure I've got to eat it, because if I'm hungry, like me, I don't want to put two and I don't eat it all. So I can put the other one in and hammer the chips if I want to. So, yeah, pick and go dinner, should I have some more, I think. And yeah, it's my dinner now. Release the hounds. games. Yeah. Come on. Release the hounds. Come on. No, when you try and get somewhere and like you want to go fast, but it just goes slower. There we go. Release the hounds. Can't wait for next week. Next week I'll be really good. Woo! Woo! Every time I watch Release the Hound, my heart like beats so much, like boom 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 boom. Oh my god. Right, I need to do a change station and go downstairs and do that, record that. Maybe editing a little bit, but yeah. Every time I watch Release the Hound, my heart just like beats and like beats more loudly, not me, like just so. But yeah, exhausting work. Can't wait for next week now. Oh, I missed it, but yeah, it's so exciting for it. Do you see it for one bit? I really can't wait for Alfie, Marcus, and Joe. Oh, excited for this. I'm excited for this. Oh. Oh, healthy. Oh, go on, Joe. Oh, excited. Yes. I have chips for a snack. You know the chips I had for dinner? For a snack right now. Got down here, so when he's gone, I've got record Edging Station, edit Edging Station. It only takes 1 or 2 minutes, anything. Depends on recording, because lately, recording take me ages lately. I then just need to schedule it. And that only take short time because it's short video, like 3 or 4 minutes, probably short video. But yeah, and then I might go to bed soon after that. I'm not sure. Depends how tired I am. Cause I'm tired, but I'm not physically tired. I don't know. Depends how I am. But yeah, got to have chips and a snack. Yep, and then record 2 videos tomorrow. But the problem is I don't want to put 2 collaborations next week and next week before that, so I need to spread them out, obviously. But I don't know, solo video, I should do that. It is a sketch, but I need more people in it though. I don't know. I'll just film 2 videos and see how it is, and that my chips are ready. But yeah, doing that right now. And that, the show is so intense. I am procrastinating a little bit on not filming a train station, but I know I need to, but I am a little bit procrastinating. I have done that, time is 0:19, and I scheduled it and all that. Now, I could have done it quicker and like, I'll be done by now at the station. But I procrastinate a lot because it's me and how I am, and now I'm on this. I'll just click that for the lols, you know. I'm that bored. Oh no! Hey, woo, Google, woo. Oh, okay, that's it, cool. And yeah. Oh god, he dropped you then, but yeah, finished now. Now I could be really cheeky and edit a little bit of daily vlog. So no, I probably won't finish it off. I might do that, but then probably they confuse me when I don't end this vlog, but I don't want to end this vlog because I need it in bed, so. It will confuse me to hell. I'm waking up at God knows what, I don't know. I gotta catch up with Celebs Go Dating. Not that much miss today. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but yes, I might go to bed soon. But yeah, finish doing the train station, finish sketching it, and that is rain if you can't hear. Raining yesterday, stopped, and now tonight. It's really heavy, can you hear that? No? But it was really windy yesterday, if you didn't know, really bad winds. I was inside, obviously, but really bad the winds. Like, people couldn't even walk anywhere, and everywhere delayed, trains everywhere, cause that bad wind. But, Jesus, it's blowing a fence down as well. For next door neighbour, you know, cut it off. For next door neighbour, just blow their fence down. Or our fence, their fence, you know what I mean? To split the, you know, your next door neighbour part, you know. That blew down so we could see the side of their garden. Yeah. Imagine it, but it was really windy. But I was inside, nice and warm and sleep. But yeah, just got catch up steps to go to eat, and I don't know what I'm going to do. classic Sebska dating, the Uno person who narrates stuff and that jokes. It's so funny, this one. So funny. I think it's so funny because the narrator, because some of the jokes that what I will make, notes the jokes, I'm like, that what I will say, and I think that why. Ed Sheeran's song, woo! This one was very, very good, Sebska dating, loved it. But, oh my god, I haven't laughed that much. My mouth is like aching, kind of laugh. Just Friends, what's this? What is this about? Let's Google it. 10 years after he was rejected by a gorgeous cheerleader, Jamie, LA record popular, Chris finds himself back in his New Jersey hometown. Would he get the brush off again? What's it about? Well, that didn't explain anything what it's about, did it? No, it doesn't. Explore the show. Explore the show. What is the movie? I don't get it. Oh, it just seems bad anyway. You can tell. I don't know. Right. I've got to watch TV a little bit, but that was cracking though. So let's go dating. My mouth is like aching to laugh so hard. But like some of the jokes, like narrator, like background import voices and thing. Some jokes I will make so I can relate more, and I'm like cracking. Oh, cracker. Just a cracking joke. Don't ask. But yeah, loved it. So I got to listen to music a little bit and like sing along and like pretend I'm performing people. Actually, in song only, like I did before, but I didn't finish it because Dad walked in. I'm not going to be too loud because everyone's asleep, but after a little bit of that, I'll go upstairs, read some fabric chair and go to bed, but yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Finish a little sing along. It's 2 a.m, and I think it's time for me to go upstairs. I did right bang on time. I did it for an hour, probably. My voice is sore a little bit. I need to have a rest. Come on, Lily, let's go upstairs. I need to have a rest on it, but it was good. Come on, Lily. Oh, God, I didn't open the store now. I can't see. I'm really scared. Come on, Lily. Hello. I don't like going downstairs when it's pitch black dark. Right. I'll probably end vlog later in a bit. I'm not that tired yet, I was just 2:01. I might go to bed soon. Not yet, but soon. But yeah, all sorted. Little sing song. Now, I'm bringing my laptop back. Don't need my laptop in there at all. It's just, I think I've got to name my bag, laptop bag, obviously, for sleepovers, because I need to have my laptop and everything to edit a vlog. Everything, but I will call it filming video bag as well, because I need a bag anyway. Just put my two batteries, spare batteries in there, everything, not much really. I'm just like, I need to put batteries in here because I need to buy some batteries at Pound Shop so I can work my keyboard, because I haven't got a little thing for it yet to charge it all digitally. I need to buy that diagnostic, so yeah. So instead of carrying a tripod that hurt when you wear it, I've got to put it in here and wear it like that. So if you can see at the back, because I'm whispering because everyone's asleep, I'll do that instead. But I'm just afraid it will come out, but I don't think it will. So that's what I'm going to do, either carry it around and everything for tomorrow. I can film 2 videos with my friend. I got to film with Destiny. I was going to film with Aaron as well, because from one video, more opinions, but I just got to do that when he's free and everything, because he was free on Saturday, but I need to edit the videos and do lots of other stuff, so I've got to have time to edit them if we do it Saturday. So I'll do it today, edit that day, and also edit Saturday. Probably I did a little bit on Sunday, I'm not sure, but yeah, so I've got my friend Destiny. I've done 2 videos, hopefully they go as planned. I think they will, but I just be good, have more opinions on some, on one of the game, be more entertaining a little bit, but I think just two of us be alright, but next time, you know what I mean? So yeah, I've got this, basically, do this, so I think goes plan, it's good to be found picture now. So I've got to go to bed now, time to stop. 32, yeah, so, and yeah, I feel weird about my women taking off, but yeah, why be found picture I was looking at, because I want to know that, I don't know if you can hear that, like, just don't know if you could hear that, but then yeah, I was looking at what is, like, what we see in my grandchildren, children. Like, you're reading fan fiction and people make it up on, like, what are the middle names again? But I googled it. I don't think they have middle names because it just says Rose, Hugo, and then Granger Weasley, or Weasley, or Granger Weasley. So I'm like, what is, like, the middle names? I'm not sure. Comment down below, do you know? So I googled it, but they don't show up at all, just that. So I swear they're middle names. I swear middle names, but I don't know. Anyway, I've got to bed now. I'm going to be tired, so I'll pop the buzzer, but if you enjoy it, and check out Veggie Station, link down below if I remember. Or just go to my main channel, link down below for my main channel. To go there, check, go check it out. It's all scary.